us so far in the past are nothing but specks in our respective rear views.
Come on. Speak to you about.
It's been such a long time.
You look lovely.
Gilroth.
Van
Melon.
Okay, let's go. Right now, we can go away, spend some time together.
Susan, I know Victorola, so please don't play me like one. There's not a white man's chance in Harlem you'd ever leave your children behind.
I'm sorry.
Don't fret now. When you came to Fox River, and you spat at me like I was some kind of rabid animal. I was happy. Because such a visceral reaction could only come from a woman who still cares.
Children don't know anything. I didn't want to scare them, so I never told them about you, so please, don't.
So.